TBP pulse tool is the newest wireless pulse tool from Atlas Copco. It's part of their new LRT Low Reaction Tool lineup, which features a range of tools with low vibration and almost no reaction force. High torque tightening is possible at up to 5,500 RPM with the new DuraPulse technology, and reduced oil leakage and improved cooling allow for longer service intervals. Ergonomics are greatly improved thanks to the low reaction force, and LEDs and a buzzer provide operators with real-time feedback when not near a controller. Dual antennas increase the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth performance, which works great when paired with the PowerFocus 6000 controller. The built-in USB port can be used to configure the tool. All tool parameters can be backed up to the RBU card and transferred to other tools quickly. The 18-volt batteries have gone through a redesign and now sport a large battery indicator and charge using the new multi-charger, which is compatible with older batteries. The TBP pulse tool is a great fit for most jobs. From its reporting capabilities to its precise torque control, you won't be left disappointed. Check out the new LRT line of tools today at the link in the description. And don't forget to subscribe to see more content like this in the future from Flexible Assembly Systems.